The NCAA announced it is canceling the men's and women's basketball tournaments due to coronavirus concerns.
And the official announcement just came that this game has been postponed.
The government has received the advice of Ontario's Chief Medical Officer of Health and the COVID-19 Command Table, recommending that the province close down all public elementary, middle, and high schools for 2 weeks following March break.
March 2020, the month where we hit pause. The month where this turned to this. Our senior year ripped from us. Everything you had thought your senior year was going to be just seemed to disappear. Homecoming, grad, and prom turned to sanitizer, distancing, and masks. And how could we forget the absence of sports? This year was tough for all of us. But this isn't how your Crothers journey should be remembered. Remember it for being accepted. For 44 Main Street Unionville becoming your second home. For the moments when strangers became friends. For the homecomings. And just your average day at Crothers. And of course, remember playing as a Colt. Next year, we go our separate ways. Start a new journey. As we spread far and wide across the world. From Toronto to London, Columbia, South Carolina, Halifax, Barrie, Richmond, Virginia, Ottawa, Montreal, East Lansing, Michigan, Guelph, Orono, Maine, Waterloo, Kingston, Bakersfield, California, Pittsburgh, Thunder Bay, Hamilton, Lincoln, Nebraska, Oshawa, Boston, Vancouver, Peterborough, Providence, Rhode Island, Niagara Falls, to New York City, and everywhere in between. We will always have this place to come back and call home. You may think you're ready to close these doors, but before you do, we encourage you to open them and look in one last time.
Hey, my senior Colts, MLJ here. When you watch this video, you'll see a lot of empty spaces within our school. But this is by no means a reflection of your four rich years here at Bill Crothers. COVID-19 has taken away so many things from you during your senior year, but what it hasn't taken away are your Crothers memories. Memories of homecoming, Mayfair, championship teams, and just having a laugh with your peers in the cafeteria. These memories live within your heart and will connect you to Crothers for life. You are my resilient class, and I am so incredibly proud of you, each and every one of you. I want you to remember, this is your home, and you are forever a Colt.
Even when you think you've closed these doors, they will always remain open. And inside, you will see one thing: family. Forever a Colt.